115-132, the male is Robert Rayon.
Baytown from Medic 4. We're staged.
132, he's taking off.
132, we're going north on North Extended.
En route to your area there in pursuit with the I-10 now.
We're taking a right on Windy 5.
180, we got him stopped at 1100 Windy.
Clear, he's taking off.
25, somebody tried to cut him off at Warden Main with road spike.
We're jumping the railroad tracks approaching North Main.
See him headed towards Pruitt. 115, I'm behind the suspect.
Clear, 115 and one other unit. Everybody else try to get ahead and set up the spike.
181, we're continuing 330 outbound passing Bailey exit.
And they're in pursuit with him now, 330 and I-10.
Okay, I'm catching up to the rear of the pursuit. We're going to be westbound 10.
He's still in the feeder. He's approaching Magnolia.
Horizon westbound feeder past Magnolia.
In this press release from Lieutenant Steve Dorse with the Baytown Police Department, today at 11:55 a.m., Baytown officers responded to a physical disturbance between a male and a female involving a weapon in the 1100 block of Windy Lane. Initial report was a male subject had thrown an axe at the complainant and had fled the scene in a gray Chevrolet Tahoe. As our officers arrived in the area, they located the suspect vehicle and initiated a traffic stop on it in the area of North Alexander and James Bowie. As the officers exited their vehicles to make contact with the suspect, he accelerated and fled in an attempt to elude the officers, and a vehicle pursuit ensued. The suspect would go on to lead officers on a lengthy pursuit both east and westbound on Interstate 10. At one point during the pursuit, the subject struck a culvert, causing damage to one of the tires on the suspect vehicle, which hampered the suspect's ability to continue to elude officers. The suspect would eventually make his way to the eastbound feeder in the 15,500 block of Interstate 10, where officers were able to get the vehicle stopped. Once the vehicle came to a stop, officers were able to take the suspect into custody. The suspect, identified as 25-year-old Robert Rayon of Baytown, was transported back to Baytown, where he was booked into the Baytown jail and charged with aggravated assault of a family member and felony evading in a motor vehicle through the Harris County District Attorney's Office. During the arrest, officers found the suspect to be in possession of drug paraphernalia, a crack pipe, and learned that the vehicle the suspect was driving had been reported stolen out of the Houston Police Department. The victim suffered scratches and abrasions on her face because of the assault and was examined by EMS on scene before being released. Also on Monday evening, a major accident occurred on Interstate 10 East near the 800-mile marker. At least two people were ejected from their vehicles during the accident. Two victims, an 8-year-old and a 30-year-old, were transported by ambulance to a hospital in Winnie, Texas. These two teens were airlifted to a Houston hospital in serious condition.